From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the gold market as we wait the FOMC meeting announcement. We sit at 1850 and the 50-day EMA. That being the case, I think what we look at this point in time, the 1950 level getting broken opens up 1950 and then 2100. On the other hand, if we break down below the 200-day EMA, it's likely that 1700 would be targeted. I'd be small at my position size. And at this point, add once we get a clarity to the downside or the up.